know, as you seen from the last episode, the game kind of messed up. And couldn't continue, so I ended the episode there. Told you I'd start off here, and here I am. Alright, let's get to it. Found it. It was me. It was all my doing. I found it.
At last, I've got someone to trade with. I came in here looking for a quiet, rent-free property from which I could
sell a few staples.
Oh.
What do you have to sell? Wait, he sells this stuff? Huh. Well, I don't want to buy any of that junk. You're useless. I'm sure at some point I'll need to buy that stuff. Can't see what I'm doing. Oh no. Yeah, I know we're supposed to be going anyway. That's right, line up. Did it. I took up a
daughter of Sudeki. You are the successor of Lady Olivites, champion of magic, light, and beauty. Call upon her in sour times, and her mystical light will lift your spirit.
Wait! I don't understand what you mean. I've got to know more. Come back!
Olivites, Queen of Light, banish those who assail us.
My new armor looks spiffy. I just got upgraded. I'm a whole new princess now. Yeah, I'm no longer that weak ragtag princess you saw before, but the new breed of princess. An upgraded princess. You can take on anything in this world. More bunny people.
We had to leave Shadani Mo because...
Oh, I'm sorry that the giant spider doesn't want to like you anymore. Doesn't want to eat you. Doesn't want food for it. What a shame. Music kicked on. That means I'm there. Important music kicked on. And see. I made it. All that hard work actually gone. What am I supposed to do now? Go talk to the town blacksmith. Snap.
You will need weapons and armor.
Really? Will I?
If you want.
Is there an anti- Ooh, yes. Ah, oh, crap. I can't afford any of your stuff. You're too expensive. You're too expensive for my taste. Chitter chatter. This such a talkative town. Let's go visit Cinemagus.
Excuse me, my poor son Balaam has perished in the fight for the temple.
Okay.
Thank you for your sympathy. I had been collecting supplies for him, but I guess he won't.
Yay. Goodbye. Thank you for the free item. So sad. So sad. What gifts are in here? What do you want?
My house is yours, friends. I am Nikini.
Oh, really?
Of course.
You have a room to let? Thank you. Oh, wow. No, you're a cheapskate. I'll just go when damn it for you. Nap deal. Storage tent. What could be down here? Stuff to steal? Aw, man. Gosh dang it. Why does it feel so funky? I don't have princess muscles, so I can't move it. I gotta need to go get that other guy. So I can move those giant blocks. What's over here? Trying to keep secrets. Ooh, look, a chest. It's mine. I call it.
Aha!
100 florins. Nice try, but it'll take a lot more than that to pay for my expensive, tasty upgrades. 5. I'll do it. What's over here? And a ladder? Man, this is a long ladder. The world? Can I ring ding ring to this? Ding ding.
No one is allowed access into the holy grounds without permission from the chief, Carrick Law.
Oh, you're a jerk. Jerk. You won't even let me go through. I'll just leave this. Alright, guys. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this.
Yeah, get away from me, little pests. They're everywhere.
Wait, did I have a lock? I can't remember. Ah, crud. I forgot. You always